I'm currently doing another one. I'm just trying to think whether I want to use the tape again or not.
I think it's important that there's different approaches being.
Yeah, maybe we try something else this time. So I'm going to add a bit of red on because I feel like we just need that pop of colour, you know? Maybe like, got like lines of it in there. What happens if there's just like sections?
So what happens if you keep layering over and over again and you're removing the ink, you're adding it, removing the ink, and you're adding the ink?
So what I might do is I might drop it. I might start in the centre this time and see what happens. Actually, I have got a quite a cool idea. So if I start upright, so I do one like that, and then one like that, and then one like that, and then, do you know what I mean? Just keep maybe making like a spiral.
Oh, like, you can even do like the British flag.
Yeah, it's kind of what I was thinking, like, you know. And it's the red and blue as well, which also brings that back in.
It's a symbol of our nation, which seems quite ironic in the current circumstances, because even though we're Great Britain or the UK, are we still? Is it something we should actually consider? Because when you think the amount of talk about this person saying they want independence, Scotland saying they wanted independence and they had that vote a few years ago, and it's starting to make us think, are some of these symbols that we're using and these phrases, are they very outdated? That just because they are neighbouring to England, when you think Wales, Northern Ireland, and Scotland, are we all considered still the UK?
That is very interesting because I would like to think that we are, but with the current situation and what's been going on recently, it doesn't feel like it.